What's up, everybody? Welcome back to our Dark Souls 3 bow only run. We are done with everything up and down, basically, so now... Whoa! Down to half. Need one more hit. No. Got him. He's not allowed on the bridge. Where is he? There he is. And we're at the cathedral. Maybe one day, but not right now. Alright, time to run through the cemetery. Give me that scale. Yeah, there's a little bit of the challenge of the tougher guys, but most of the little people just get hit like that. Okay, let's calm it down. God damn. And open. Oh, I'm stuck on nothing. What? Alright, shortcut unlocked. This is where I have to run, ain't it? I thought so. Alright. Now this is the one I'm scared about. Aldric Sapphire. Alright, let's take a seat. Super shortcut. Let's go talk to our best friend. Something over here. Uh-oh.
Shame on you, you greedy guts. Thought you could outwit an onion.
You're not Siegeward. Your patches. Oh no.
Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
What a jerk. So I have all his stuff. This is where I can respec. Now I have all his armor. Yes, sir, I have your armor. He got stuck in a well somehow. As weird as he can be, he got stuck in a well. Get him this time. I'm dressed for the occasion. I got all the curse resistance I can. No! It wouldn't let me dodge. The Cathedral of the Deep is done. We're going to end the video here. In the next one, we are going to take on the cloning boss dude. I can't remember his name right now, but he's only right over here. Every third clone of himself, he's going to make three clones, and the third one he makes will always help me out, so that'll be nice. So stay tuned for the next part of our challenge. See you there. It's pretty easy so far.